There's a lot of good teams, a lot of good countries.
It's crazy, you know, it's like all-star teams like Canada, Russia, Sweden. Obviously, I want the gold.
You're not going to go there to lose.
I got silver in two prongs. It was so close, you can almost taste it.
We know we're going to be like underdogs in almost every single game, but you never know what's going to happen.
This is Olympic hockey.